Yeah, we could do it. Excellent job. So we still have to harvest for 17, 15, 16, 14. Thank you game. You're so nice indeed. So let's do it from this side now. This is any beat. Maybe it will be better from this side, who knows? Or maybe not. Maybe it will be worse. Worse indeed. Or maybe just a little bit worse. Who knows? I don't. Excellent. Okay, this should be it. Yep. Welcome in the family. Great. Okay. Let's go to the other combine. Where are you? Over here. Okay. Okie dokie. Let's go in this field. We're right here. Yeah, definitely make weird sounds when you even go back because of the little mod. Unfold it. And this one should have no problem pulling it. No problem at all. I think I should probably keep you here because I usually need you on those fields. Yeah, it would be probably best to just keep you here on those fields. Just sitting here. Right here. Okay, good. That should do it. That should do it indeed. And you can go and go to this field. Or hard work on it. Why not? Yeah, work would be fine. Crap, I got 92,000 from missions. It's quite a lot. Quite a lot indeed. Okay, let's do this. Now this one of these sessions when I have just luck with the missions that I like to do. Okay, let's do it. Why not indeed? Excellent. Okay, this should be it. Yep. Harvesting is done. Good. I'll go and put it to my storage. Yeah, that would be really good idea. Good idea I did. So let's do it. You 20 frames per second. I don't know if you can really notice that in the recording, or I should rather say on the video. Okay. Well, I wasn't wondering, I want the same amount right now as Canva. Yeah. Okay, chickens, do you have some eggs for me? Yes, you do. Seems like plenty of them. Finally, you are sleeping. Yeah. Hey, you. You two, go to sleep. The other one. We're not sleeping. Seems like the white ones are the rebels. They do not like to sleep. We need to sleep so we can produce me more eggs. Yeah. Chickens. I still need quite a lot of eggs to get those 4 million eggs. Or 1 million eggs, I don't even remember how much it was, but yeah. I'm still thinking about that comment and it was so fucking funny. Probably 1 million eggs and you will get $40 million. Something like that, I don't really remember now. It was like before 4 months or 5. Maybe 4. I don't really know. Okay, at least let's get ready here for more work. Yeah, they make weird sound. It's quite loud, maybe even louder than my voice. And that isn't good, so this mode probably have to go. Finally it's growing. Come on, grow. Grow faster. Okay, let's do it. I always wondered why old fields can't change at once. Well, maybe the smaller can, but bigger ones stick some time. It's probably something with the graphic engine or something like that. I don't really know. Maybe my computer is not good enough. And I don't think so. But probably some computer pro would know. Why it's changing like that? What the wall field it wants. We're going to this one soon. This change red. And this guy was sick. Actually, it didn't change. This little part. That's weird, actually. Oh, well, whatever. Who am I to judge? Let's do this. Okay, I'm here. And ready. So, only thing that I don't have right now is wheat and potatoes. I don't need corn because they like never wanted corn or wanted it like less than 5 times during my 60 or 70 hours long playthrough. So yeah, corn will really matter. If I ever see it, I'll probably use the slash from the cows. And nothing else. Okay, so we're gonna finish it here. That is excellent. That is excellent indeed. No, I don't have other job for anybody. I have definitely other job for you. And that is right here. Okay. So somebody wanted to put me in the view at the first person. Yeah, as you can see, it isn't much. There isn't really anything on the monitor. So it isn't that interesting, at least for me. Maybe for you this. Isn't really that much to show here, so I'll continue using my favorite third person mod. Not mod, but third person view, if you don't mind, because I like it more. I remember when I was playing Farming Simulator 2011 or 2009, I think it was 2009. And it was when I didn't know how to change the camera view. And there was one tractor which have automatically first person view for some reason. And I was really mad because of it, because I didn't know how to change it. So yeah, it was really annoying to control the tractor in the first person view for me, because I was used to third person view. But then I finally figured it out. Yeah, I could just look at the options, but I was too stupid to do that for some reason. Jesus. I improved so much in the gaming compared to when I was a kid. Jeez, I was so lame. I was cheating a lot. The game I was cheating a lot, as I remember, it was GTA Vice City, San Andreas, and Stronghold Crusader. Well, it wasn't really cheating, like using codes in the console, but I was using programs called trainers. So basically, it was a little program which allows you like freeze time in the missions in the Vice City, or you could make Tommy invincible so he did not take any damage. You have infinite ammunition. In the Stronghold Crusader you got infinite amount of gold or something like that, so you could just buy as many troops as you wanted. Yeah, I remember using that trainer in the last mission because I just couldn't beat it when I was a kid. Well, I wasn't a kid, I was in my early teens or mid-teens or whatever you want to call it. Still, I was really pretty bad at the games back there. And well, there are some really annoying missions in the Vice City and in the San Andreas too, but still, you can't beat the game without using any cheats. It's quite possible. But yeah. Oh wait, there was also Heroes of Might and Magic 3, yeah. My favorite code of all times were that one, which you put there and you got 5 archangels in your army. It was like, whoa. Yeah, you could just get as many archangels as you wanted and he would just rape everybody. Even the Azure Dragons, which are the strongest unit in the game. Or creature, whatever you want to call it. Oh, wait a minute, there's also Warcraft 3, the Frozen Throne, and oh, not really the Frozen Throne, but Reign of Chaos. Yeah, I was using a lot of shit there, like with your daddy. I think that one makes you invincible. Well, hero and all your units building, and you basically would one hit almost everything, even with your weakest units like workers. Also, I see that people which basically gives you basically just remove Fog of War from the war game. Not war game, but war map. And there was, I think, Grid is good, but I never really used that one. It basically just, you type a random number and you just got, I think, resources. Yeah, if you like type Grid is good 1000, you got 1000 gold and 1000 wood, I think, at least. I don't even remember that. It was a long time when I was cheating, when I was like 15 or 16. Because Warcraft 3 came out when I was 14, and the expansion set, the Frozen Throne, came out when I was 15, I think. Yeah. So it's quite a long time, because just 1 month and I will be 25. So yeah, quite a long time, 10 and 11 years. And as you remember, seeing my Heroes of Might and Magic LP and the Viking We Shall Go, yeah, I beat it pretty fast. When I was playing it first, I was really bad at it, and even when I was playing it with my friend, I was like 13 years old, he was like 14 or 15. and we were playing the map and we were so bad, we got crushed by Purple. Yeah, Purple, which was like the weakest guy in the game. I was usually playing as Tan or Brown or whatever it's called, and he was usually playing as Orange. But yeah, of course then when we were older we got better. Then we are sometimes playing it, and we are doing pretty good at it. But it took quite a lot of time to beat it. When we were kids, one day we were actually playing it 7 hours, which was quite a lot at the time. Now I'm playing like for 13 or 14 hours a day. Not really playing, but playing, watching, doing stuff on internet. But back there, holy crap, 7 hours was so much. Playing one game on the computer. Yeah, I remember that my friend's mom was searching for my friend because she thought he was lost or something. He was actually in my house the whole time. We were playing the video game. Here was a Magic Mini 3. It was actually quite fun. Even my sister and cousins were playing the game. But from the games that they like was this one, I think. My sister like also GTA Vice City. And then of course everybody loves Sims, because they are Sims. Almost every girl loves Sims. And what else was there? Oh yeah, Pokemon Yellow. We are playing that a lot too. Holy crap, Heroes of Might and Magic 3 and Sims 2. Basically, on my computer we have time limit. Like everyone was playing for like, well, on the Heroes of Might and Magic we have turns, so it was okay. But in Sims everybody could play only for half an hour, I think, yeah. And then we were switching. Like I was playing for half an hour, then my cousin, then my sister, then my other cousin, and then again me. But yeah, it was quite weird. Of course everybody was always making Sims that should look like us, but never really they never really looked like us, because yeah, Sims 2 wasn't really that good in this. Didn't really have that great graphics, but when it came out it had really great graphics. But Sims 3 was definitely better. But still I probably like the Sims 2 the most. Then probably Sims 3 and then Sims 1, or maybe Sims 1 and Sims 3 were the same level for me. And for Sims 1 I still have the game and all the expansion sets. I think I don't have only one. And for Sims 2 I have still the game. It's on the 4 cities I think, or on the 5 cities, I don't know, probably 4. And only expansion that I ever played was Sims 2 University, where basically they introduced the young adults, which already were like a normal thing in the same Sims 3. I think the newest expansion was the University Life or something like that, which was basically the first expansion for the Sims 2, which is quite funny. And I think that would be probably the last expansion for the Sims 3, because it came out like in 2009 or 2010, I think 2009. So yeah, this year or the next year probably there will be Sims 4. At least I think there will be. But yeah, Sims 3 is still quite a lot for my computer.